how are the Eagles and their coaching staff as a whole going to handle the adjustments throughout the course of the game, given their lack of experience in this spot, right? We know Andy Reid's been here before. Steve Spagnuolo's been here before. We know what their track record is. For Jonathan Gannon, Shane Steichen, those guys haven't. You know, Sirianni, he hasn't been here. So it's a different deal when you think about, are they going to be like conservative, like McVay and the Rams when they first went to the Super Bowl?
Sure.
Or are they going to take some chances early and say, hey, we want to try to loosen some things up because we feel like they're going to try to load the box to stop the run? I think you have to be who you are at this point, not to quote Pete Prisco, because he uses that a lot.
You are who you say you are.
But there is the reality of that's what the Eagles are capable of doing, is dominating this game physically. I think you want to set the tone early, run the football, get Jalen Hurts going with some easy completions before you start wanting to take those big shots downfield.